promising social leader of the year. An individual who's under 30 years of age and maybe from an NGO, CSR team, or an individual.
This younger generation is driven by authenticity and digitization. So, you know, they want to pursue a authentic cause, like, for example, gender equality or sustainability or pushing for local businesses. And they want to be able to do it with the help of digital technology. Both of this is noticed in the entries that I have seen for the segment. Again, Sabera has helped in bringing a lot of diversity in the entries in the category. And I must say a lot of women have come forward. My good luck with all the entrants, and may the best one win.
Nandini Dhawan. Nandini is a 16-year-old homeschooled girl with a passion to change the world through virtual storytelling. Through research studies, she emphasizes the importance of diversity and inclusion at every stage of life. Soch, her first film, addresses change in attitude towards transgenders, fat people, body shaming and bullying, sexual conversations with children, and patriarchal mindsets. She has made 4 short films till date. Samriddhi Agarwal. Samriddhi has been a part of the core team for the CSR drive of Coforge Limited right from the start. Encouraging company volunteerism, identifying beneficiary schools and students to bring up their skills and learning curve, especially in English, mathematics and Hindi. With 80 active volunteers, what started with Sita has now spread across to different projects, and the entire campus is well aware of Asha, the CSR drive.